got it. I woke up this morning and I saw this bird fly out from under my trailer and it had something in its mouth. I didn't think anything of it. It was probably eating some bugs or whatever underneath there. And I found this here. I've only been parked here for like just overnight. It's early 6:30 in the morning. I've got Billy a nest in here. Poor guy. Looks like he's well on his way there. He spent some time working on that. On that little ledge there above my airlines, you know. I'm going to blow away on him, poor guy. He's back. You guys see him there? He's got building material in his mouth. He's going to jump up in that, on that tree, you know, jumping up in that tree there. You see him? Sitting in his nest. He or she or whatever. Where did she go? She may be thinking, I just building a house here and not sure, I didn't even know I had this big stupid ugly truck driver neighbor living next to me. She's going to get more building material. Pretty brave. I wasn't very far away from her when she was hopped up in there. It's protected from the rain and stuff up in there, so. Well, she's got another mouthful of building material. Let's see if she comes back. There she is. See if she comes back. There she is. Yep, she's awful brave, this one. It's amazing. I've been doing this job 30 years. I've never seen a bird build a nest right in front of me, right in my trailer. Under the trailer right now. Where'd she go? I don't know where she went. Oh, she's back in the nest. Can't see her. I'm going to take off down the road here because she's putting a lot of effort into that building that nest there. And I can't let that go on because I can't just stay here. I'm going to take off so she can find somewhere else to build her nest. See you guys later.